Every night he went to bed 10 o'clock. Doesn't matter if it's East Coast time or our time here. 10 o'clock, mouth guard on, wrist brace on. And I said, it's 7 o'clock in California. Like, even my kids doesn't go to bed at this time. But he had, like you said, routines. And it was so funny because he had the wristband on. Like, and I asked, what are you doing? He said, well, one time I was sleeping like this and my wrist was sore a couple of weeks, so I don't want to take any chance. So then we had a one-day trip to Phoenix, and I took my son's little shin pads. So right when he started putting the wristbands on, I took my shin pads and I started putting it with tape, and he looks, what are you doing? I said, well, I heard my knee one time I was sleeping, so I don't want to take it. He's like, you son of a bitch. He got so mad.